Hi, my name is Samantha Bastian. I will be playing the role Heavenly from the play Sweet Bird of Youth by Tennessee Williams. Don't give me your voice of God speech. Papa, there was a time when you could have saved me by letting me marry a boy that was still young and clean. But instead, you drove him away, drove him out of St. Cloud. And when he came back, you took me out of St. Cloud and tried to force me to marry a 50-year-old money bag that you wanted something out of. And then another, all them ones that you wanted something out of. I'd gone, so chance went away. Tried to compete, make himself big as these big shots you wanted to use me as a bond with. He went. He tried. The right doors wouldn't open, so he went in the wrong ones. And Papa, you married for love. Why wouldn't you let me do it while I was still alive? Inside. And the boy is still clean, still decent. Papa, you married for love, but you wouldn't let me do it, even though you done it. You broke Mama's heart. Miss Lucy was your mistress. Oh, Papa, she was your mistress long before Mama died. And Mama was just a front for you. Can I go in now, Papa? Can I go in now? Papa, I'm sorry my operation has brought this embarrassment on you. But can you imagine it, Papa? I felt worse than embarrassed when I found out that Dr. George Scudder's knife had cut the youth out of my body. Made me an old, childless woman. Dry. Cold, empty, like an old woman. I feel as if I ought to rattle like a dead, dried up vine when the gulf wind blows. But I won't embarrass you anymore, Papa. I've made my mind up about something. If they'll let me, accept me, I am going to join a coven. See you.